everybody. Welcome back to my channel, Beauty by Reese Baby. Today I'm going to be doing another holiday look, hence the hat. So we're going to do something fun. Don't really know exactly what I'm going for, just certain ideas I have in mind. So let's get started. I did do my foundation and my eyebrows off the camera just to save some time. So let's go, y'all. Stay tuned. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hey, let's get this makeup slayed. Get it? Heh. All right, I'm gonna start with my LA Girl Pro Concealer. Whoopie whoop whoop. This is in shade. It would be nice if I knew, y'all, because I don't. Oh, Warm Honey. And it's GC982. Okay. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on my eyelids. I always do this now before applying my eyeshadow. Just kind of like base my eyelids. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you guys are all getting your Christmas shopping done. I know it's been hectic. 2020 has been quite a year. I have done a little bit of Christmas shopping, but I still have quite some shopping to do. So yeah. I think we're gonna get them a new TV, so. Yeah. Gotta do that, so from more than likely we're gonna have to go to the store to do that, but. The rest of the stuff I think I can order online or on Amazon. Amazon has been my favorite place to shop forever because they get it to me so quick with being a Prime member. And I just appreciate their efficiency. Like, I really do. But hopefully everyone's doing well, staying safe, still coping with this COVID. I know it gets even more difficult during the holidays because you want to spend time with your family members like you normally do. You know how during holidays we tend to gather with our family and friends, people we haven't seen in a while. But right now people are just trying to keep the COVID numbers down, so they are eliminating gatherings or they're doing gatherings in a smaller setting. So yeah, it can be difficult because I'm used to holidays seeing people I haven't seen or people that I don't see on a regular basis. And this year Thanksgiving was different, and I'm sure Christmas will be different as well. I'm getting ready to turn 30. I wanted to do a 30 milestone birthday trip. You know, people are not really down for traveling right now because of all the COVID stuff going on and just the spread getting worse right now. So that sucks. So I'm going to just have to make the best I can out of my milestone birthday because, you know, I'm still going to celebrate because my birthday is a holiday. Thought y'all knew. Anyways, let's get into this with this eyeshadow. I put my LA Girl Pro Concealer on Warm Honey on my eyelids. And let's get started with this look. I don't know where I want to go. I said I was going to start with purple. I don't know why I want to start with purple. But I'm going to start with this BH Cosmetics palette in purple. Let's see where this goes, y'all. And this is my 28 color foil eyeshadow kit by BH Cosmetics. The specific shades do not have a name, so I'm just gonna say purple because that's all I have to go on now. This fallout, we're gonna clean it up with some concealer. Y'all check it out. Like I said, I hope everybody's staying safe, coping well with this pandemic since it's been going on for a while now. Hopefully soon it'll all come to an end and this will be a blatant memory. That's what I'm waiting on. I don't know about y'all. I think that sucks because I feel like it's important to celebrate holidays, also celebrating birthdays. I feel like you making it another year is important. Not a lot of people are able to live to see 50. Not a lot of people are able to live to see 40. Not a lot of people are able to live to see 30. So I feel like you should celebrate each year. Even stuff that's not milestones, even birthdays that aren't milestones, celebrate. It's a celebration that you made it a whole nother year. You're here on earth, you're healthy, you're blessed, you're loved, you have family and friends. It's just something to celebrate. That's why I say it's a holiday. Your birthday is a holiday. You were born. You graced this earth and blessed this earth on that day you were born. So make sure you celebrate it. It's important. Trust me. All right. So next, my BH Cosmetics Illuminate by Ashley Tisdale. It is a blush. It's like a cream cheek and lip tint, but you can use it for whatever you want to use it for in makeup. If you ever noticed that, you can use stuff for different things. So you don't have to always use the eyeshadow for your eyes. You don't have to always use, you know, a blush just for your cheeks. FYI. So let's go in and see what this Ashley Tisdale is hitting for, okay? Use my little brush. All right, let's see. See, we got here, y'all. This is it. Got look, some little fingerprints. Probably my kids. I don't know. It might be me. Who knows? Precision eye pencil. This is by Glow Beauty, okay? I'm loving it. I don't even like it, and I'm loving it. Okay. All right. I think I'm content with this eye look. Okay. Cheek. Found it. I knew this is my cheek brush. All right. So I'm gonna do a look. I'm not gonna do. Now we gonna do some contouring. Contour done, big boom bam. Okay, Ofra Cosmetics professional palette. It's dirty, I don't care. When I say I use the heck out of this thing, I use the heck out of it. Let's bronze it up a little bit, baby, baby. All right, now we're gonna do the cheek color in this biatch. Ooh, look at that contour, baby. Ashley Tisdale, BH Cosmetics, Illuminate, Lip and Cheek Tint, Big Boom Bam. You hear me? Big Boom Bam. All right. Do something a little different since we're doing a little Christmas. Bang, bang. Alright, you guys. Wait, them slap bells ringling, jing, jing, tingling, too. Oh, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. We're in a winter with of snow. The Red Scene by Wet n Wild Lip Gel Lip Liner. Fenty Beauty. I don't know if you can see it. Fenty Beauty Midnight Wasabi, and it's BR. Okay. Thank you. cute to be like, you know. Two different look. I mean, the Christmas look, you know? It's a vibe. I'm just saying. All right. I'm going to go off camera, do my eyelashes, and I'll be back. All right, you guys. I am back. I put my lashes on. When I say I have a struggle with putting lashes on, I'm not telling you any stories. I struggle each and every time I do a lash application. That is one of the reasons why I like to wear lash extensions. Like, when I say I'll be fine, then some fire lashes, but I struggle with the application. That's the truth, okay? They might look good, but trust me, they took a long time to get here. All right, Master Chrome by Maybelline for my highlight. I'll be back again with another Christmas inspired look, or holiday look, I should say. And I think this one is more Christmassy. Thanks for watching, you guys. Beauty by Reese, baby. Until next time.